but they all flee together. Why do I get the impression that the shark will just spring?